George Turner. I'm Professor of Zoology at Bangor University. I've been here for the last 7 years or so. And my sort of passion is research into the evolutionary biology of African cichlid fish, and I'm very keen to involve students in this work as assistants or project students or master students, PhD students, whatever form people want to get involved with. So what is it that we're actually doing? I work on cichlid fish from Tanzania at the moment, and also from Malawi. These fish are famous among evolutionary biologists because hundreds of species have evolved within Lake Malawi within the space of a few million years. So it's a bit like it's essentially a classic case of evolution in action, where one species finds itself in a new habitat and it just diversifies to produce hundreds and hundreds of new species. There are hardly any other examples like this in the world. Study, but it's also very, quite a spectacular thing. The fish they come in all different shapes and sizes, very many different colour forms. There's little tiny fish, only a few centimetres long, that looks like empty snail shells. Huge predatory fish, about a metre long, that eat up the other fish in the lake, and all kinds of other things in between. Special fish that are specialised in. Biologists are really keen to find out how this kind of thing happens. How does one species diversify